If you have pain in your elbows, shoulders, or frozen shoulder, hands and wrist joints, if you spend hours a day on keyboards and smartphones, if you spend a lot of time driving, if you have arthritis in your neck or your elbows, this rather simple myofascial yoga series for your elbow joints is a quick, simple routine that can provide you with welcome results. It's inspired by the pawanmuktasana series. These yoga exercises and myofascial releases using this soft squash ball help to restore the range of motion in your elbow, but also the neighboring joints of your shoulders and your wrists. So these yoga exercises for your elbows relieve tension from prolonged keyboarding, typing, gaming, and hobbies like knitting and crocheting and cooking. So because we spend a lot of our time overusing our thumbs on smartphones, and also that repetitive action of our fingers and hands and wrists on keyboards for hours a day, we have a lot of tension in our hands and our wrists, and it moves right up to our elbows. So this series reduces the pain, and it helps to restore the natural range of motion in your hands and wrists through your elbow joint. These simple movements for your elbow relieve rheumatoid arthritis and slow down its progression. In fact, the exercises for your elbow are also beneficial for neck arthritis as well. The series helps to improve the circulation of blood and lymph in the body and improve your immune function. In addition, this series is excellent for people with heart problems and high blood pressure. So this short video offers myofascial release yoga with a soft squash ball. Myo means muscle, and fascia refers to the network of connected tissue that surrounds and includes your muscle. The fascial tissue gets misaligned due to trauma and injury, poor movement patterns, and emotional stress. Fascia is a system of proprioception. It's rich in nerve endings, so it can create a direct pathway for nerve signals to flow to and from your brain, which aids in proprioception, coordination, and your ability to control your movements. So in this video, we're actually going to use this soft squash ball to isolate the fascia of your hands, allowing you to create a neurophysiological response that will enable more range of motion in your elbows, as well as greater ease of movement and less pain. The squash ball is a great myofascial release tool. It's about the same pressure that you could expect from your massage therapist's thumb. So using the soft squash ball on your hands creates a neurophysiological response. The myofascial release influences your nervous system, which actually governs the baseline tone of your muscle. Because your fascial system is so rich in nerve endings, the gentle pressure on the fascia communicates that there is no longer the need for tension in the area of your elbow or your wrist. In the case of this class, myofascial release using the soft squash ball creates a neurological response that allows you to have greater range of motion in your elbows and also to experience greater ease of movement and less pain. So to unlock the full class, as well as the whole series of 8 myofascial release yoga videos for all the joints of your body, including your toes, your knees, your hips, your spine, your wrists, your shoulders, and your neck, just click on the link below to join our membership community.